Looks like they're sacrificing their own body instead. And there he is, the king of evil, Ganon himself in his giant pig beast form, because he also appears in has a more humanoid form that he also sometimes appears in as Ganondorf, but you should know that. And it looks like sacrificing themselves might not have been the best idea. He's just a mindless monster now. Final boss. Oh my god. He's got quite a variety of attacks there. I'm just gonna... In fact, since I'm just sort of meandering about right now... Oh lord. And he spits those fireballs at you. Does that thing. He slashes you with his trident. He spits through big energy blasts at you. Ah! I know he has at least two other attacks. I don't want to see them. That's probably the best idea if I'm just trying to avoid him right now. Okay, he doesn't seem to be doing much else, so I might as well start fighting him. Gotta be careful, he doesn't bounce into him. Ah, my health! Ouch. I have to use up my potion. When's he gonna use his other attacks? Holy crap, did I avoid taking damage there? I know this attack. I'll show you. He jumps down, and he slams the ground, and if you're on the ground when that happens, you become stunned, and then he shoots this giant energy blast at you, and if it hits you, even if you've got your mirror shield out, it takes off, like, two hearts. Yeah, two hearts. So you want to avoid that. He's teleporting everywhere. Hey! I should have blocked that. Here's the other attack. He reverses your controls on you. Ah! and starts spitting blasts of energy at you while you're distracted. Oh crap. Oh crap, no, 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 I didn't want to do that. Oops. Darn. That's stupid. Okay, now that I've seen it all. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Okay, time to get serious. Oh, jeez. Huh? Oh, I can't hurt him with that sword. Darn. Okay. I'm just gonna... Oh, crap. I'm just gonna avoid him for now. Ah! It still hit me. Okay, you know what? Never mind. I'm not gonna just avoid him for now. I was gonna try and avoid him and get my hearts back, but now that I think about it, that's stupid. Oh my god, this is... Oh. Oh, well, never mind then. He's dead. Hey, I can wander around this room now for a while. Woohoo! And with that, Ganon, the evil king, is dead. Again. But not forever, of course. He's never dead forever. I wonder. Can I leave? No. But I can just... What a stupid way to die. What a stupid way to lose and have to redo this. Actually, I wanna see. Do you really have to redo the whole boss fight again if you do that? Okay. Keep my finger away from the one button here, so I don't freeze by accident. Cause I just wanna see if you do have, in fact, have to redo that boss fight by dying like that. Sorry. Don't do that again. Up, down, left. Oh, okay. You don't have to redo all that if you die there. You just have to go through the eyes of deceit again. In fact, you know what? I'm gonna freeze. I don't care that I died. Actually, oh, I froze in there. I didn't get a chance. Oh, I should have saved there. When was the last time I saved? I'm gonna restart. Yeah. This time, I probably do have to really have to redo this place. I shouldn't have frozen state there. Darn, now I wish I hadn't frozen state when I did. I could have saved here and... Yeah, because I don't think it lets you... Because unlike when you complete an unlinked game, I don't think it lets you go back and explore the place when everything's over. So I'm perpetually stuck in a save point just before the final boss fight, unfortunately. Well, who knows, maybe it'll ask if I want to save near the end. Yeah. Yes, my power, wisdom, and courage. Thank you. I say a whole lot. It's the Meku tree. I'm betting if this is a linked seasons, it would be a different things falling.